Hey guys, Max here, welcome to part 11 of Bioshock Infinite. On the last episode, we went into an-
Do you hear anything? No machines. No tools.
No chanting.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
What just happened? What just happened? Hang on. Oh! Okay, so, recently some friends of mine- sorry about that. Recently some friends of mine have told me that there was DLC. So I found this season pass for like 20 bucks and I bought it quick, and the game lagged because it finished downloading. So, you know, that's cool. You have unlocked the golden pistol and machine gun upgrades. Find the weapons to equip them. Season pass rewards can be obtained at the Blue Ribbon Restaurant. No! I'm playing the game legit. If I see golden pistol or golden machine gun, I will ignore it. Alright, I'm playing the game legit. Yeah, so hopefully it won't, you know, mess with anything.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
It sells a sponge. It has a potato sponge. Alright, Because in Ornament, he died, so he remembered his death. So he thinks he's, like, in that dimension, because, well, their minds collided into the live dimension here, which is probably why the other ones... Actually, yeah, it makes sense. So the other ones died, they came back, and their deaths were in there. That's why I was sitting there going, oh, no. So...
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Yeah, throw your pistol
machines,
too.
Very dangerous! No place for stupid people! Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that
too.
You? How would you reconcile?
Oh, she's back there.
I don't know.
What, really?
Kill my husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
Ease Wait a second.
Burden. Bring Chen Lin back to me.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker. This is Mrs.
Lin. Ah! Alternate dimensions!
Tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's
tools? We have to get him back.
Goddamn police! They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his...
No!
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools.
I think I'm missing out on the big picture. Okay, first off, it's like, let's get the tools. The tools were big, huge machinery.
Lin had a bloody
nose. Yeah, I saw that.
Seems to be in style.
Miss Tara. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
I'm starting to think this isn't necessarily like an actual different dimension, but like a dimension you created by yourself. Oh, look, dude, I don't know. I'm too busy having like philosophical stuff. I don't want combat right now.
Need this?
Yes.
Bunch of blocks.
Take it.
Are you giving me more ammo? For a second I thought you were. I was like, that's excessive. Is there any- okay, there is other people. I'm not in the mood for combat right now. There's too much, like, intrigue. Where's Shantytown by in? Oh, this way, okay. Stop it! I'm too interested in what's going on with this alternate dimension. Who? Oh, me. Ah. Is that just me? I'm just sitting here like... Why am I green? Oh, it's a light screen. Okay.
Shantytown, alright, whatever. Shantytown. I'm suspicious of both of you! Ah, you got like nothing, man. Come on. Alright, you got anything? No, y'all, your stuff's like really expensive. How about you? Well, now that I already spent the money, I guess I'll get salt. Yeah, it's just so I don't like waste money. Repeater. I like the repeater better, and I'm sure it's gonna become.
You found some money.
What? Yes. And I guess I didn't need to buy salt, considering some right there. I'm an idiot. All right. Lever. I have no idea what I do.
What? Ask me. Ask me.
About what?
My finger.
I've actually been wondering about your finger.
I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone
what,
else.
What, like you opened up?
Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
Who is Songbird?
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
She seemed like she really wanted to talk about it, and now she's not talking about it. Personally, I did want to. Oops. There. But personally, I did want to ask her about it. Oh, I got. Oh, no. I'm two-thirds of the way done with the achievement called Just Harem a New One. So, hold on. If I start. If I start killing all these people, then doesn't that mean that people in the other dimension are all going to become, like, screwy now?
You won't escape.
Oh, wait. It's that one up there, right? Where's the one up there?
Watch out, rockets!
I don't know what you're talking about. At all. Alright, fireball! He's like, dude, the guy threw a fireball.
I don't have anything.
Hey, don't worry about it. Yeah, does this mean we're like screwing over our dimension now? Yes, thank
Here
you.
We go.
Thank you so
Appreciate
much.
Appreciate it.
Oh! Thank you so much! Dang! Kabooey! Thank you, Automaton! You're the best. I forgot that my clip was bigger. Oh, I could use something like lightning bolts. But, yeah, does this mean we're gonna be, like, messing up people on our side now? This throws up so many questions. I want that. What is it? I don't know, but I want it. Max, stop that, but I want it. Why say huh? My slow reaction time to the finest. Max's slow reaction time has never been slower. I was like, huh? Why'd you say huh? Alright, did I just pick up a normal machine gun? Oh, well, that's probably so. Alright, button! Excuse me as I swallow my own spit. Get in here, Elizabeth. Elizabeth's still kind of peeved. We've been only going for like 10, not even 10 minutes, so I'd say we're gonna go. Shantytown. This has got real feeling for the folks of Shantytown. Feeling's like enough to get it killed. Wait, what? What's that supposed to mean? I am curious about the thimble on your finger, though. Don't get me wrong.
You must think me some sort of freak.
What?
A girl who can bring dead men back to life.
I never said that. I never thought that.
Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature.
You're not bringing someone to life. You're simply going to a different dimension. Okay, so, like, if there's a dimension in me, and I die, but in a different dimension there's still me, that doesn't mean that you did necromancy. That just means that your dimension's me is dead, and their dimension's me is alive. It just makes sense, dimensionally. And the giant bird creature thing, that's just circumstantial. I'm actually really impressed with the social skills you have, considering this. Well, you did read a lot of books, so I'm sure you learned it from there. I'll shut up. Hey.
We just got dealt a bad
hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
That's because it fell over.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to
Nothing.
Them?
Nothing.
You frightened me.
Yeah, because you get the warpole thing.
Good.
Aw, oh, dang. Man, I'm making her a jerk. Listen, you're a good lady. Stop this. He was like...
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of
Daughter's
solutions
sick.
To all your problems.
These people are like this because of fate.
Oh,
hey, Daisy's right.
Leg.
Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the
airship.
Keep
the guns.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar.
Let's go to the bar!
What do you think?
Heads up!
Privilege to
spare some coin, friend. Not all of us are gainfully employed.
I don't want to kill him.
And a man's gotta eat.
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, hey, hey! Hey, hey, I don't want to kill you! I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight. Okay, well, screw you, I guess. Yay, bleeding. And I got ammo back. Anyone else notice that? Man, I feel bad now. Oh, I just ate rotten food. Nom, nom, nom. Lovely. Oh, man. Wait, repeater ammo. Oh. So I guess they are giving me repeater ammo. That's good. Man, this is really disturbing. Welcome to the graveyard shift. Ha ha ha. What's this? Vending machine. Yeah, whatever. I don't got enough money for either, so. Salutations! Oops, I just stole that, didn't I? Crap, I didn't want to! I didn't mean to! I'm sorry! That was a complete accident, I acted on impulse! Ah, crap, I'm gonna kill these terrible people! I'm so sorry! I feel bad now! It was seriously on accident! No, seriously, it was on accident! I didn't mean to do that! Okay. It was on accident. Okay.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat plenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Man, I didn't want to kill these people.
Getting out of this.
Man, I feel bad now. Give me your orange, though. You know, as long as I'm killing you all. And I got a key. I don't know.
You're dead.
Oops. Man, now I feel bad. However, I'll get. Oh wait, I was gonna say I bet I'll get next to nothing, but eh, worth it. Man, now I feel bad. Like, really bad. Alright, let's see. Quick slice, some machine gun. I'm good. Man, I am such a terrible person. What's that? What's she doing? She's washing her hands. Okay. I didn't know what she was doing. That's why my first instinct was like, that crap. Yeah, I do remember reading them. I mentioned earlier to you guys that something that, or at least hopefully I did. If I didn't, I'll mention it again. Daughter's sick, need a doctor. But back in early America times, there are companies that would pay workers in tokens that they could use at stores that the managers owned. They would get better.
Come on, hurry up. Hit it!
What?
There's a tear over there.
Hit it harder!
Elizabeth!
There.
I feel bad now. But, well, I feel better for doing that, but still. Is it real food? Well, I guess I use real health packs, so still. And I'm gonna collect the money. Ha ha. Suckers. But, they pay people in tokens that they could use at their stores. The idea being, they even if they saved up their tokens and worked really hard, they could only get more things like food, supply, and clothes. They couldn't get money to leave. So they'd essentially keep workers.
Protect your women and your treasures.
Music. It's unsettling.
I don't understand.
But yeah, they also had some towns like this, and this would usually be the result of them.
Some people are treated like men. Others like
guilty labor agitator. Oh!
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like, wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
These potatoes look weird. They're tomatoes. Dude, can I free them? Can I free them? Guilty labor agitator. If I could, I'd free him. That kid is, like, happy. It's freaking me out. This whole place is freaking me out, okay? I'm gonna be honest. Here, yid the bull yard. Found gear. Melee strikes increase. A range increase by. Oh, that's tempting. I'll give you that. That's very tempting. This is really creepy though, I'm gonna be honest. Hang on a second. Just being safe.
Okay, there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Let's try to sneak.
One spark, and we'll have a blaze we cannot control.
It looks like I'm not gonna be able to. Yep.
Close in.
Dang it!
Can't find anything.
Do your thing. Yes, I do. Thanks for being my favorite. That person had a Statue of Liberty head. Did anyone else notice that? It had the spiky head. It was actually kind of funny looking. Alright. There. Alright, got one, sir. Dude! Alright. Oh. We need an RPG to take care of that. Well, might as well. Might as well use this up! I don't think this is doing any good whatsoever. Okay. Run, 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 run. Okay, go, 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 thank you, go, go, go. Ah. Oh, there we go. All right. And a one, a two, a three. Here we go. All right, let's try to get up there. Try to get up there. Very politely. Nail it! All right, go, 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 go. Ah, there we go, there we go. Like, we can pipe this ready. Hey. Alright, let's try, this way. Speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up. Wait, jump. What the? This is a giant bear trap. Oh, yeah, I killed that guy.
Well, Fitzroy. You got a little cunning in you, if nothing else. Dropped a couple grizzly traps around the lines up here. Idea was to bleed one of your couriers till he gave you up. And of course, you're using kids now. Now I got this tiny engine boy eyeballing me. Had to take his leg off. Damn thing's just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
Oh. So everyone's like, you know, there's explosions at everyone. I'm just sitting here like, so you wanted to capture to help undermine, but then the child wouldn't. He was just so shocked that A, he's using children, and B, that the child is just so, like, emotionless that even though he pretty much is going to lose a leg, that he's just, he doesn't care. He's so sad. That's really depressing. Sorry, I'm just sitting here in shock going, whee! Can I aerial strike them? Ah, skyline strike, my bad. Rocket automaton. I don't see why not. Skyline strike! I don't know if you actually are required to kill these people. Thank you! I just feel like I should, so I'm going to. Gotcha. Alright, next one. Plus, it's like Easter eggs. stop the box. Ah, crap. I almost shot at it, Elizabeth, again.
Patriot!
Where? Oh, yeah, definitely. This motorized baby. Alright. I will help you. I am very help. I don't think this thing's very long range. Like, I don't know if I'm doing anything. Alright, crap. Alright, jump! I'm Superman. I'm not Superman, I'm Batman. I'm Batman. Wait, hold on. And a quick hit. And an RPG. Where is he? I can't see him. There he is!
That's all I have!
Don't worry about it. Is he dead? Alright, we're good. We are solid. Now to fire RPGs at random people. Ah, dang it, alright. Yeah, give me the RPG. And then make it. Alright. Next step! Jump. I still feel bad though, I will admit. Sorry, this whole like different dimensions thing, and the thing is this place even existing in our dimension? I imagine it is, but still the questions, they arise. I'm scared.
Want to take a look at this?
I'm scared and I have no ammo. I'm scared, Elizabeth. Max, stop.
All yours.
I'm scared. Leave Shantytown. Yeah, I can go a little more. Wait, hang on. How long has the episode been? Hang on, let me check. I was about to stop this episode, but now that I've thought about it, it's like, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Columbia Authority. Authority! Every time she goes, I get really suspicious. I'm like, wait, what do you mean? What's going on? What you need? What's wrong? Do you need help? No, I'm fine. Sheesh. I can really imagine her looking at me and just being like, dude, calm! Calm your jets! Calm down! I'm just like, no! Something must be wrong! No, nothing's wrong. Just calm down. Fitzroy spotted! There she is. Oh, she's gone. Vile box part for life leader to jump something. Whee! What are you doing? I'm just having fun. Why are they cowering from me? Why don't they shoot her? The great prophet has foreseen her end. Only he can protect us. Our prophet. In case you forgot what he looked like from all the other propaganda posters, this is what he looks like. Well, okay then. Well, this is gonna end well.
Do it.
All right.
I spotted him.
Cause like, why would they provide me cover? All right. Yeah, I can. There's a door right there. Oh, like there's a door right. That's why I can't escape. Oh wait, that's right. I have no ammo. I literally forgot. Die. I'm gonna light you on fire while I'm reloading. And then kill you. Because I'm a jerk. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just killing. I'm just like, la la la.
Alright,
sweet. I love ammo. Oh, hey. Dude, yeah, awesome. Pick up infusion. I would love more shields. I'm sure someone out there is yelling at me because I keep using shield, but
here's
I just feel like
job,
I need it more.
There's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Question mark? I have question mark. Yeah, gotcha. No. Oh, of course, the health kits I want are all the way over there. What am I gonna find in a locker room? A shower. I guess I could like trick someone into going in there, you know, and use lightning. Alright. Go, 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 go bullet, like, he bolted! I barely moved. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Wait a second, didn't I get that key from... No, I did get it from this dimension, I want to say.
Don't be sorry.
The Lord judges my act.
Bam. I'm gonna hide behind this thing. Crap. Oh, I missed. I walk. Alright, where's my zappy cannon? Ah, crap. Zappy! Oh, crap. Run! I am gonna... Oh. Gotcha! Alright, I got one bullet. I got two bullets! Awesome. Hold still. My awesome accuracy will now be the death of you. I just shot his hand. That was awesome. He was like, bam! Perfect accuracy. I mean, he was almost dead anyway, so that's why it's kind of like whatever. There's a lot of action. Now it's all deathly quiet. This is kind of cool, though. So what decides what is in each, I want Silver Eagle and the Silver Bar. And money. Yeah, there we go. I'll take that. So what decides what is in each tear? Am I the only one that, like, wonders that? She said it was like a form of wish fulfillment, so I'm like, okay. What decides the wish? Because if I could, I would tell you what I want you to pop up. And I would say, give me an army of robots. I want that.
Can you unlock this?
I have 12 lockpicks. I was like, how many do I... All I saw was 2, and I was like, oh, hit F anyway. I have 12. You're like, done. Alright, what's this? Pick up infusion. More shield. I'm wrong. I know I'm wrong, but... Jumping from the sky is 100% chance to burn nearby enemies. Victims taking foreign... That's awesome. So I hit, and then I explode.
Nice.
I don't want that, though, but... I like that. Wow, that's a lot of guardians. Alright, read anything useful? He's like, I'm just reading. That's it? You're just reading? Yeah, I'm just reading. In general. It's a little weird, but okay. I can roll with that. I'll take that, Raven nonsense. What was that? Alright, whatever. Where am I going again? Okay, that's what I figured. Search for Chen Lin's confiscated fools. That's a lot of tools. However, you mean you're busy, Elizabeth?
There they are, the tools.
Elizabeth.
Now we just have to get them back.
How'd you get over here?
And then we get our airship.
Yeah. So, I'd like to remind you of something. This is an alternate dimension, and you expect me to be able to get tools through an alternate dimension? I mean, what are you gonna like? Say it now, open the impound.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
I don't know. This is confusing. So we're in an alternate dimension right now. So if we free... if we get these guns to their Daisy Fitzroy... What is that gonna benefit? I don't get it! I'm confused. The founders will bleed. I'm scared. Max, quit being such a wuss. But I'm scared. I get scared.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back.
I keep forgetting about the whole Hagrid thing. Yeah, money. Alright, so use your magic and...
What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back,
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning
back. You said that about the last one!
Are you sure you want to go now?
A put! Oh! Ow! 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 Wait, no, hold on, that still doesn't make sense. It's like, ow! Oh, ow! Oh, ow! Oh. Okay, so, if they're not here, then they're back at the shop, within theory, because in the original dimension, they were back in the shop. So that means, by doing this, we went back to our original dimension. And by doing this and going back to our original dimension, we've achieved nothing. What have we achieved? Screw it, Alan-Z.
Do it.
Alan-Z. Hey, don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself! Excuse me. So is this a third alternate dimension?
Something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our...
We didn't achieve...
I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
We didn't achieve...
The Vox get their weapons. There's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Sorry. I'm gonna hit my face. Have any of you read Les Miserables? I haven't, but my sister has. And I know the songs. But I know the story of Les Miserables, at least. So the French Revolution happened, and, you know, they thought it was great. And the story of Les Miserables, they're like, we want a French Revolution. So they got all, essentially, the college kids together, all the young pipples, got them together, got guns, got a revolution. And the police said, screw that crap, and slapped them down silly. Just to sum it up. They said, screw that crap, and slapped them down and murdered them. They're gonna have a revolution just like Les Miserables. Like, yeah, they're all gonna die. Yeah. Okay, there. Yeah! Yeah, you don't... Yeah, Les Miserables. See, I am a well-versed... What's this thing? That was an accident! Oh, it's a burst rifle. Okay. Or I can get a repeater. Now, whenever I play first-person shooters, in general, my favorite gun is always a sniper rifle and something, some form of a burst rifle. I don't really like this as much, just because it's like a... Ah, no, it's actually not bad. Alright, we got a winner, I guess. And it's got pretty good scope. And nice hipfire. Alright, you convinced me. Let's try out our new gun. I mean, I liked the repeater, I liked how it was accurate, but this is also pretty accurate. So, what says they're gonna make a better life once they take over?
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. Going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
This isn't a matter of helping a good side or a bad side, is it? I think this is just straight up... Oh crap, what have I done? What have I... No, I didn't do anything! This is dimension number 3! Was this dimension number...
Oh god. Like it never was. How is it gone? I was still the non-Newton. Look here.
Elizabeth, I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
I was thinking two things, but I only mean one of them.
I don't like this at all.
Do you feel it? Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can.
This
be
is
part
a different dimension.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
I don't want to be part of this either. This is not our dimension. We need to go back to our dimension. What says there isn't a second DeWitt and Elizabeth running around? You know, recently I just watched a playthrough of Soma, which throws out a lot of stuff about this. Actually, wait, no, it doesn't. It kind of does, but it kind of doesn't at the same time, so never mind, I'll stop talking about that. What is that? Is that a mine? Well, crap. Alright, I think it's safe. I think it's good. I am so disturbed right now. I mean, it's the end of the episode, so we're good, but... The Bulliard, this has got real feelings for the folks in Shantytown. I'm so confused. I am just so confused. I mean, okay, so we went to an alternate dimension. And then we said, okay, so here's all the weapons. Oh, we can't carry them on foot. So my first thought was, so can we dimension them back? It's like, so can we dimension these tools to the Vox Populi in our dimension and then dimension the Vox Pop, the Chun-Li to our dimension? Is that what we're doing? Because that kind of screws over everyone in this dimension. But then it's like, no, we'll just go to the dimension where they aren't there. So I'm sitting there going, what's the logic in that? I don't get it. I mean, is it going to be the same dimension or a different dimension? Obviously, it's a different dimension because in the first dimension, the Vox Populi are really sucking on ice and like barely making it and barely surviving. In the second dimension, they're doing better. But it looks like a lot of them were also captured. So I wouldn't say they're doing better as much. The fight is still going and it seems like Comstock's winning. In this one, quite evidently, I'm like doing this on the table. In this one, quite evidently, the Vox are winning, but I don't know if they're going to make a better way of life for everyone. I mean, what if they just switch out one tyrant for another?
I don't know, and I'm so confused. There is so much I'm trying to wrap my mind around, and then the people who are like, oh, I'm bleeding in my nose, and I have like, I remember the death, so it's like making me go insane. And then there's a gentleman and the lady man. So when they first did the coin thing, my first thought was like, okay, so there's a separate parallel dimension that's exclusive to this one, like low rule and high rule. But now on a third dimension, each one's been different. But still the same. But different. I'm trying to wrap my mind around it, and the more I try, the more I'm just like, but my mind is being blown right now. I'm trying to flashlight, what's the right thing to do? I'm starting to think what the right thing to do is to steal one of these places' airships, and then teleport home and just say, screw it! But, that's not right either! I don't know, I'm done recording for today. It's 10:38 p.m., but I'm going to have to sit back and think about this. So on the next episode, hopefully they didn't switch out one tyrant for another. Thanks for watching. It's going to be confusing, but I hope to see you then. Listen. I know murder is wrong and bad, but hey, we need to calm down. I don't know how to comfort someone in this situation. I'm gonna steal. Oh, I can. That's so weird. I'm asking animatronics to give me some love. I'm like, come on. Give me some love. Tell me I'm right.